What's up, YouTube? So there used to be a 212 non-Hemi Predator engine on this. So I bought this Hemi Predator engine, put it on. I took off the flywheel from that 212 non-Hemi, put it on the Hemi engine. And you're not supposed to do that. I'm not sure why, but
because it fits. It's a billet flywheel.
Yeah, but it fits.
And okay.
I'm gonna see if it turns on.
Yeah.